It's believed that this one was around in the Cretaceous period, but to go to about over 66 million years ago.
Do you think this is up against the T-Rex?
A lot of things that are found are quite impressive, and some things are pretty cool. But here's the silence here. The most impressive example of this particular specimen is the only one found completely intact. And then we see that the are in full intact and they're almost straight through. Which is a little blockage there, but that happened over the fossilization period. This is the only example where we find the whole complete specimen.
We were just recently asked if we could go ahead and replicate what we think they were trying to do.
This is how we're guessing it, because how else are adjustments made, right? And therefore, if perspective is changed, then you can kind of control it.
This is gonna take care of that. This is just water. You can do it with water.
Yes, don't do it in our front of it. I wouldn't be concerned about anything like that. This kind of process only takes a couple hours and then
hold on, I'm just gonna move this over here so that I can get a better clip and closer look.
Nerves when we're eating. Look past
that. The first thing I'm going to do is just look at it.
Yeah, well, if you don't have to look past it, that's the furthest away from what you can do there. So that's what we're
Look
at this thing. It just looks a lot more authentic if it's broken pieces, because that's what happens in nature. This is like an epoxy resin type substance, and we just take this and mix it up, it's two-part thing, and then we can stick this material back together, and it actually works quite well, and it doesn't.
Is this something that you've approached with before to explore this and compromise your true health, or is...
It depends on where they want to say that it was found, so depending on that, you've picked the colors and you've rushed the whole entire scene in those colors.
isn't something I just had to come to have for you if you're the one who's doing it for.
Different techniques for different types of what you're going for. It doesn't really matter, it just all depends on what period you're trying to replicate. So several different lashes of different colors and different techniques of wiping off and getting in.
And you're saying that this is something that has been done in the past and you can show for all the lashes?
Absolutely, this is actually one of the best techniques I've done in the but here, if you let me take it, I could probably get some good shots of it right under here.
This is what I think kind of fun and interesting using this for all the things that it's just art and as a tool to work on the shadow conspiracy.
Right, it's just kind of hard to get all the detail on this kind of thing. Maybe there's technology, glasses, or I'll be able to photograph and convince even more. If you're a bit too deep on what the verbal perception of what is,
What is understanding?
Like what's made up in labs and stuff like that. Everything here is honest, but a lot of things are used to mislead and then fuel conspiracy theory and then everything goes to shit from there.
As you said, the problem is not that these are made, it's just that every time made public then it's easier to try to disprove what is real.
Well, it's not the first time I've ever showed it, and if I was doing this, I was supposed to have been for the listen.